U.S. cities are on alert after Bin Laden's killing. Boston has more police and explosive detecting dogs in the subway. Police teams with dogs will be at Miami's airport. Chicago has more police on the street and at sporting events. LA also has stepped up security at sporting events.